right. Alright, do I have the right? No, I don't have the right one on. Fuck me. Well, hopefully this will be better damage. That's why I never freeze anything, though. Yeah, sure. Deon. Now let me make sure I got the right one on. Yeah. Kinda hoping I fuck this up so I can go piss. Actually, I'll piss now. All right, perfect.
An Iridian temple. That must be the source of the signal.
Ding-o-ding-o-ding-o. We didn't even fucking look up. Oh man.
What purpose could they have?
I do that way too often. Alright, please let everyone die from this shit. I don't think I've ever applied like a status effect to these guys, besides with that block build, where I like completely freeze them. Well, I guess that's a fun. Guess that's a status effect, but I just don't notice it. It's not crazy. I'm gonna attempt to do this here. Usually I wanna summon my guy all the way up here. Let's see if I can drag him over here. Okay. Good enough. This isn't doing fucking damage. That's the wrong gun. This is getting close. Oh, Lordy. I fucking knew it was gonna get up. I wonder how much our iron bears hitting or iron cups hitting for now. Cool. Keep forgetting it's on. Oh my god, he's just evaporating them.
Bullets are dry.
This is a long duration he's up for, though. God damn.
Cut him down, cub.
Oh my lord. If only I had fucking or bouncing bullets, reflecting bullets. Just give me anarchy. That's a real fuck with this.
Cool.
Okay. Well. Scary. Alright, I'm a little bit scared for this one. I'm gonna fucking die again on this. Oh, okay. I died like twice here and I just always believe I'm gonna die on this fucking slide. Oh shit! Well, this is actually going to be a little bit unfortunate here. Because Iron Cub is just going to die every 2 seconds. Did not really. We could switch out to Iron Bear, but I don't want to deal with these fucking Iron Bear. No, I actually think that this might be better, even though Cryo. Yeah, I think if we stack this up, it'll do more damage. Or maybe I'm just a liar. Yeah, I'm actually just gonna save. Oh, we could use our rocket launcher too. Eh, we'll put it on. Da-na-na-na. This is a terrible anointment. Oh, what the fuck? What did I just replace? Whatever. Is there anything else we can put on here? Well, the Guardian on it. Okay, so let's actually pay attention now. So where we need to go. That's just not doing too much. Wow. Why is Iron Cub not respawning either? Might be glitch. No, it says it's in. What? Maybe because Auto Bear is out? But I don't see it on the mini map right now. Yeah, I definitely don't see it out. If it's glitched right now, we might as well just swap this grenade to a, shit, we don't have a piss grenade. Oh. This is gonna take a while. I hope I get out. Oh, we could just start tactically breaking our shield though, because we do have the revolter on.
One. That's it.
Oh, actually, since it's glitched right now, we can put on the minesweeper here. Okay, let's not shoot ourselves. Oh, what the fuck? Iron Bear is coming back up now? Or Iron Cub? What the fuck happened? Actually, I think that this is gonna be more beneficial anyway.
If I can, I want to keep them in this area here.
Damn.
there's just so much splash damage that just making them not able to move. Yeah, even with the class mod on, we still get a glitched iron cup. It might be because whenever he one-shots him, it just, it takes, like, long time. Or, like, I don't know. But I'm pretty sure it has to do with this one-shot. So now we can switch to shock. This should be a good bit more damage, actually. Unless our grenades were just doing the most. Yeah, what the hell's going on with him? Sometimes he'll charge. Well, I don't feel too bad. He glitched out my action skill, so. But I think the fight was still kind of go the same. I just had to do a little bit more dodging. I can still do pillar moves, so. I'm so lucky on my first attempt of getting a flipper, I got a shock and cryo one. It's actually the two most wanted elements, and that's kinda not good. Let's be a bit careful. There's my action skill. Now I'm gonna summon him. once he's about to get once he's about to explode. Shit. Fucking wakes up now. Alright, let's make sure to put this back on. This jackass is gonna push me off, I bet. A light speed, sure. Eh, I don't want that. Give me that. I just realized that those flying enemies fuse with the shitty ones. It's either I don't kill these guys quick enough to where I just give up and find a better strat, or I kill them way too quick to where I like don't even notice. Oh, we should have swapped to the pistol, the free radical. Once we got his armor down. fuck is my cub fighting up there? Was fighting up there. I didn't get the revenants is what I think they're called. We could wait for our Iron Cup to come back, but I think if we get there quick enough, we'll be straight. That's what I would say. It's my iron cob. Well, this is the worst thing to happen. Okay, that was way too much time. I'm gonna go ahead and head over.
What up? Iron Cub's got claws.
Oh. Iron Cup, kill shift. I don't need a new world order, you. That is bullshit blazing. Still, my heart is blazing. Hopefully after we're doing this small area here, the next area up ahead, Iron Cub will be at full. This is risky. Yeah, I should have waited. Thank you. What the fuck was that? Shit gave me an aneurysm. Damn, the cooldown on Iron Cub is ridiculous. Like, at the very top, that's when 5 seconds starts. That's crazy. Sucks that we couldn't get the other ones next to him, but I think it's for the best. All the pillars disappearing there is a little bit scary. No. I am just fucking up all of my buttons right now. Fuck is Iron Cub up? I guess they did that change to stop saying from like cheese in the fight. Thank you. We can play the long con with this game, or with this fight a little bit. Just because going through their health is not the worst thing. Oh, portal's open. I shall take my leave. I wonder how long it was open for, actually. I forgot we gotta make sure not to, not to accidentally stand behind these pillars when it's not needed. Okay, well, we put on Minesweeper while this is glitched, then. And we might be dead with Minesweeper. That grab is actually so scary as Moze. Remember how I said we needed these pillars? So, we need to just kite back over here. Please don't destroy that one. I think Iron Cub was carrying us for damage. Stone. I'm getting over here. Yeah, I guess we really need that iron cup damage. Being that we were doing an iron cup build. Well, I kinda did. I was doing like half and half, but fuck. I guess he was really laying into him. In the final hour. Hopefully, whenever we teleport or some shit. Just leading him into all these fucking pillars. It's like I could run up to him, but I'm still a little bit scared to do that. I could put on that thing to where the longer I hold down the trigger, the more corrosive damage I get. Where's it at? Wait, I still have the flare on? What? I thought I swapped it out. Oh, hey. Uh-oh. How did I know that was gonna happen? it coming. This is actually the first one that I got on my first run through of this one. Yeah, only thing that's scary with Minesweepers whenever he does a full attack. Cause I think we'll end up like running into our own tiny grenades. Okay, about a bar and a half isn't too bad. Okay, if I'm gonna die, I die right next to him. Alright, he's fucked. Hurry up and die. Okay. So, what we used, a free radical. I always thought that this gun was good. I tried it out with others. I didn't like it too much. It was decent with the Mara, but I was just like, why would I use this over the light show? But for Moze, it doing splash damage is really good. And apparently this anointment is also really good, because the way this anointment works is Whenever there's just damage out on the field, it still counts as consecutive hits with it. So I could be reloading and have a hex grenade out, and it'll still be counting up our damage. So that's one reason why we use this. And I think that also includes status effects, unless they change this within a year, because that's when I first heard about this information. A flipper, which, okay, you also get the free radical from Sumo. Or you technically get from the third person to Ava DLC, but I always get mine from Sumo. I guess I'm just lucky or something. The flipper with this anointment on it, you can get a better one. A lot of people like this anointment, and I kept it when I was rerolling it. I was mainly looking for something when Iron Cup was out. A guardian, which we really didn't use much, but the way I was going to attempt to use this is have the vanquisher on Iron Cub and just use my grenades, but I think it wasn't doing too much damage. A back burner here if we went down, but honestly I think the free radical is better when we were down anyway. A revolter, and this anointment is pretty good actually. The on action skill end, action skill cooldown rate is increased by 50% for a short time. It just lets us get our iron cut back really, really quickly. The flare is great for keeping iron cup up. See, I wasn't sure if it was, it says iron bear, but I assume this works for iron cup. This would be really funny if it didn't, but. It should work for Iron Cub, and we swapped it out for a Minesweeper whenever our Iron Cub was glitched out, weirdly enough. You could go for something like, I guess this one wouldn't be bad, but mainly we were just rocking the flare. We got a Merv Hex. I try and get a Cryo Grenade. Because I read through someone's guide that Cryo was better on Moze compared to Corrosion if you're specced into like a purple skill tree, which I'll show off. So just try and get a Murph Hex and get the, every time you throw a grenade you get damage with it. I wanted to try this one out because you can take a look at my Iridium of 151. We were getting low and I was just taking whatever would be decent. Having Iron Cub out with more grenade damage isn't the worst thing, considering we essentially have infinite grenades and Iron Cub is up for a long time. And we use an electric banjo. Don't ask me. My initial reasoning for this was just because it is more CC on the field, but I think the Pearl would be much, much better. And I was going to swap to the Cut Purse launch pad and slam if we needed ammo. Was there any other gun that we tried out during this? Not really. Yeah, I think we might have swapped out the back burners here. Yeah, we didn't really use anything besides those. Our build. So, I'll start off with the blue tree here. So, we pretty much pick up everything. And I wanted deadlines just because the cooldown I noticed on Iron Cub is so incredibly long. I was thinking about getting Torque Cross promotion, but more or less, the reason why I didn't pick it up is I just keep killing myself with it. The splash damage just gets so wide to where I'm constantly downing myself with it. Picked up explosive punctuation just for more cooldown. Purple skill tree, I think it's the big surplus is what they said, makes like cryo better or something, not cryo, like, wait no, there's no way it could be this one, I think, yeah, superior firepower, that makes cryo better than corrosion for her, and we use the efficiency engine, which makes our Iron Cub just do so much more damage, because he honestly never goes down. With all the damage reduction he gets and mayhem scaling, he barely goes down. And we put points into the red skill tree just to get some added damage within it and to get the, what's this, capacitive armature. One, it does shock damage, which is good for guardians, and two, it does a lot of CC with it so that it ricochets and chains off of enemies, which is really nice. And we picked up some green skill trees just to take out the flesh enemies early on and get some critical hit and reach in with this. And yeast a bar. Usually I always give a spiel about topped off, but honestly our cooldowns were just glitched. I don't know. A little bit angry with the, unless there's some interaction I don't know. Mayhem 11, and yeah. So we got two more things to do, and hopefully they'll go smoothly.